The answer is that find will return negative one when the target string is not found in the search string. Of the four examples here, there are two where that's the case. For both of these, it is found. So in the first example, we're looking for T within the string test. It occurs in two places, but it'll find the first one. So the result of this find would be zero. For this one, we're looking for the string ST. Strings are the same whether they have single or double quotes. Doesn't matter what we use as long as we're consistent with the first and the end quote. And in this case, we find the string ST at position 2. So that would return 2. For this one, we used an uppercase T, a lowercase here. The find has to match exactly. It has to be exactly the same character, and case matters. So this would return negative 1 and would be correct that this is one of the examples that returns negative 1. And for the final one, we're searching for the string test within the string west. They don't match exactly, so this would also return negative 1.